Hello everyone, my name is Rakshita and I'm from the RN Global School. So every one of us know what are constant terms of mathematics. But we do not know from where did they came from. Yes, so in these holidays, I got a very interesting project to work upon. That was the value of pi. Number pi is a mathematical constant. So there are different uses of this constant. This constant is used in finding circumference of circle, area of circle, and a lot of other things. It is basically an irrational number. We take value of pi as 22 by 7 or 3.14 approximately. Though it is this much big or more, there were different scientists who researched about this pi. Like Archimedes developed the polynomial research to approximating x. Isaac Newton used infinite series. And Euler used Greek letter pi. Then, do you know a strange fact? We also celebrate Pi Day by eating pie. Not this one, we eat this one. There are different uses of pi. It is used in finding circumference of circle, area of circle, and other things. Value of pi is derived from circumference and diameter of circle. Archimedes, Isaac Newton, Euler, Srinivas Ramanujan and different scientists studied different things about pi. Pi Day is celebrated on 14th March.